today, and our granny neighbor is Sonic. Where are you? Hedgehog, vanished, dude. Where are you? Oh, here you are. I don't know. My God, I always get caught so very fast. The next time around he comes here, I'm gonna throw a penny or two or three on his face. But I am. But first off, down with those. That nail piece. No! Down with the nail piece. Why can't you get it down from there? Where did Sonic go? Now come on, that was the lowest throw ever. Okay, down. No! My God, he came right at me! He is way rude. He's the rudest hog ever. Out, ha, yes. I'm stuck. No, I'm not stuck. I am unstuck. I got stuck and I unstuck myself. That is so pro I can't even, said Steven. And no one would believe it. Stop rhyming. It ain't fun. No fun at all rhyming. Okay, who plays these boxes here? Removing! I got a piece of my rifle here that I need to place in a particular place so that we can get ourselves a rifle. An actual real rifle! And I want that! I need it! Because I want to shoot Sonic the Blue Hog on his nose, on his butt, on everything in between. And that is nothing. Because he's got nothing between his butts and his brains. Right, what are we even saying? Don't know at all. Hello, there's a code. I see a code here. That is good. That goes there. A code for opening up a padlock. That is so weird. My God, my game crashed. Why did it happen? Why did it happen? What happened there? My game crashed and I have to restart. My God. The whole gameplay, that is so rude, man. So rude. Why would you do that on me? Why would you do what you do on me? I don't really know. But, okay. It was that melon avocado thing eating his fault. I'm not gonna do that mistake once again. Never ever! Cause that Granny Hedgehog is my bestest pal. And I'm not gonna make unfriends with him. What is unfriending? Can you unfriend a friend? Maybe you can, maybe you can't. I'm after another piece. Now come on, move out of my face! Let me enter this forbidden place. Stop noising down there! What is that noise? You're noising so much. And I'm boxing up way too much. Cause I love boxes! No, don't throw that away! Not that one! Not that piece! Oh my God, are you stuck behind or not? No, you're not. Okay, stop noising down there. What is the noising about? Grab it. Grab the piece of raffle. Oh, here's another piece of raffle. I got two pieces of raffle. I'm all rifled up. Boom. And a boom. And a last boom. A last boom box. A boom box. Now that's from Fortnite. Ain't a boom box yet. Now what is that noise? Oh, you're stuck in a wall once again, Sonic! What? My God, you are so weird, man. I'm gonna do it like this. I don't want you stuck there. Come on, get unstuck! Get yourself unstuck, man. Ain't no fun when you're stuck. Come on, move it! Okay, that's a lot of work. So what can we do about that? We can really do nothing about that figgy dude. But I want him. My God, come on, man. Come on. Come on and play. Come on and play with me, mama dude. I'm gonna make... Something is tripping. Something is tripping. Can you hear that noise? I can't. Cause I'm deaf. Where am I? What was I supposed to go grab? The last peep around the last peep. Okay, click button and peep. Frontier complete demonetization. Blah. Last piece. Oh, enough painting. There are no paintings here. Only on the original game. Come on, move it! Move it! Move it! Move it! Okay, I need to unclip that clipper. I'm gonna place those placey placers. One piece placed, two piece placed! Only one? What happened? What over there? You're not supposed to schedule away from me! Stay right there! You need to stay right there! Don't you move! An inch. Which is 2.54 centimeters. And as I'm European, we mention length in centimeters, so forget about inches, okay? Or not. I'm gonna call it my inches anyway. This one is, how many inches long? 3 maybe. It's hard to tell in game, right? No, me, no. I'm gonna grab this camera and I'm gonna shove it on Sonic's face. Sonic! Sonic! His name is Sean. Sean the Hedgehog, huh? Hey, Sean the Hedgehog! How'd you do, Sean the Hedgehog? If you were maybe Jacksepticeye, you would be Sean the Hedgehog. But you're not, you wish you were. You're nothing but a blue Sonic the Hedgehog. Where's the last piece of painting? Where's the last, no, the last piece of rifle, I mean, but what do you keep seeing painting? There ain't a piece, oh, it's here, of course. The very first place I always look at. It's right there, said a silly little bear. And the bear went growl, and then he went back to the woods. Okay, be quiet out there, be quiet. F-U, that means, yeah, you know. Here is a key. I got it from the melon thingity. What was it supposed to do? I was supposed to head down to the basement. Where do I go at? What did I do here? I don't read it out. I don't read it out. I don't read it out. I don't really know it all. I do nothing because I'm a tiny chipmunk and chipmunks. We know nothing at all. And you already knew that. You already knew that. A piece of cake. Boom. Boom gun! Boom gun in my hands! I got the boom gun. I got the boom gun in my hands. What you gonna do about that Sonic the Hedgehog? Gonna boom, 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 boom your face. Boom, boom, boom your nose. But he's not moving. Why are you not moving, dude? Why are you stuck? I don't like it when you're stuck. Stop getting yourself stuck. Stop getting yourself stuck. Stuck and duck. Boom. Abo. He doesn't wanna do nothing. This is so boring. My god, I want to throw something at him that wakes him up. Nothing will wake him up other than to restart the game. I mean, this map is glitching big time. And I'm not too fond of glitching. If I'm not the one glitching. And I'm not glitching. Not glitching at all. So what are we supposed to do then? What are we supposed to do then? I don't really know. But we got a key. Is this the key to the trunk? Is this the key to the trunk? Is it? It is. It is, it was. It was. It was a handle. It provided me with a handle. Now we are fully equipped. And this one we need. The hammer we need. We need everything. We need everything but this. But again, I'm not gonna use it again. Down, 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 down we go. Oh, we gonna go. Can you make use of the hammers? Not there. Okay, hammer, be there. Hammer, be there. Be nowhere else. Place. And this is the spoiler key. Spoiler key in my hand. I got a spoiler key. I got a spoiler key. But this is way boring, man. I'm gonna restart this. I want Sonic chasing me. No. Oh, there you are, dude. Are you alive once again? Why aren't you opening the door? What are you doing? What? Oh my god, a hovering grab. Oh my. Oh my. You didn't mean a hovering grab there. You're gonna get me, cause whoa, you're way too slow. Where'd it go? There you are. What do you know? Why are you running past me and at me and from me and there and blurry? Grab. I'm grabbing everything and anything that I can come by. Well, you put some cows down, that's the weirdest place. Sonic the Granny Hedgehog, why are you so weird? Oh no! I missed his head, and he's so fast he grabs me and then he, like, levitates to another place. Dude, where are you, man? Come on. Boom on your head! Boom on your head! Direction to walk in order to get me. Okay, come. We're gonna go play up in the attic. Come there, Sonic. Sonic, I wanna play upstairs. Sonic, come. And what when you come up? What is he doing? Is he looking for the chocolate bars I hid somewhere before? Sonic's are rude. Why is Sonic so rude? I don't know. Anyways, I think this is this episode. I'm sick and tired of Sonic. The Granny Hog! Yeah, I am. So yeah. Enjoy this. Smash it up and we're good. And I'll see you all.